Reaper is a great program for working with loops, and one of the things I like most about it is the tempo matching function. So let's say, for example, that I'm working with a project in Reaper whose tempo, the beats per minute, is 120 beats per minute. But I have a loop that is 130 beats per minute. So does that mean I have to take that loop into another program and slow it down? Or does it mean that I can't use this loop in the project? Well, let's see what happens when I drag this loop into Reaper with the default tempo match off selected. I'm going to turn the metronome on so that you can hear what the drum would sound like against the metronome. Hopefully you can hear that it was all kinds of wrong, and you can see it too, because these drums do not fall on these lines which match up to measures and beats in this project. So how do you fix that? Well, let's go ahead and remove the loop and come down here where it says tempo match off and select tempo match on. Now, if we drag the loop in, not only can you see that the beats fall right on the line, but when you play it, it matches right up with the click track. Hopefully that'll be a time saver for you if you work with loops in Reaper.